Praise the Lord. You are now viewing the Greater Grace Temple Taylor YouTube webcast. We are a church united for the cause of Christ. Today's message is delivered by our youthful and dynamic pastor, Bishop Gary Harper. Please join our spirit-filled and anointed service, which is already in progress.
To get my peace. I'm tired of being in the hellhole. It's time to rise up. I gotta get up from where I am. Make up in my own mind that if my brother don't go, that's all right. If my sister don't go, that's all right. I got my heart fixed and my mind made up. That is Jesus that I need in my life. I'm tired of being down. I'm tired of being without. I'm tired of being in the background. It's time to rise up. Go back, get my mind. Go back, get some sanity. Go back, get my joy. Go back, call on the name of the Lord. I need the Lord. I've got to know what time it is. And it's time to embrace my Savior. It's time to get my life in order. It's time to be blessed by the power of God. Come on and give God some praise and say thank you, Lord. Oh yes, I said it's time. I said it's high time. Been hanging around too long, but it's high time that I gotta break away from everything that's holding me back. It's high time that I break out of this hellhole. It's high time that I break out of this habit. It's high time that I give this filth up. It's high time that I take a wash, that I take a bath, that I have God to wash me. I have God to cleanse me. It's high time that I ask God to anoint me from the crown of my head to the sole of my feet. I need an anointing that comes from the Lord. I need an anointing that comes from the Lord. It's time to get some joy. It's time to get some power. It's time to get my praise on. It's time to ask God in my heart, ask God in my mind, ask God in my life. It's time for me to break out, whether being a new person. Oh, can I get a witness here? I've been down long enough. Devil beat me down long enough. Devil been whispering in my ear and directing my steps long enough. I've been out here in prison, out in bondage, down in the wilderness long enough. But it's time for me to get up and go back to my Father. Go back to the one that's gonna help me. Go back to the one that's gonna make my way. Go back to the one that's gonna build me, that's gonna strengthen me, that's gonna heal me, that's gonna deliver me, that's gonna bless me. Go back to the one that's gonna give me my right mind. Give God some praise and say yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. I thank God. When I was a young man and the devil had me down, devil talking to my mind, had his foot on my neck, didn't want me to rise up, that God put it in my spirit, it's time to come on up, it's time to get your house in order, it's time to come out from your wretchedness. And I thank God when I called on him while I was down there in the pit, I called on the Lord and the Lord heard my cry. Oh, can I get a witness here? And the Lord gave me strength to call up out of that pit, call up out of that hellhole, call up out of that madness. Oh, can I get a witness here today? And I thank God that the Lord showed me you got to help yourself. If you don't help yourself, ain't nobody else gonna help you. Can I get a witness here? But if you help yourself, God said, I'll help you. If you help yourself, I'll get in there with you. If you help yourself, I'll give you strength to come on up. If you help yourself, God said, I'll bless you. I'll make a way for you. If you help yourself, God said, I'll make you the head and not the tail. If you help yourself, you'll be above and you won't be beneath. Come on and give God some praise. Knowing what time it is. You got to know what time it is. Can I get a witness here? I thank God when God delivered me. Just a young man delivered me, 22 years old. When God delivered me. And honey, when God allowed me to come on up, because I recognized what time it was. I had to give those parties up. I had to give that drinking up. I had to give those drugs up. And doing all type of unseemly things. I had to give it up. But thank God, God anointed me. Put his spirit down in me. Oh, can I get a witness? And I thank God he called me to recognize what time it was. I was tired of being dead, but God gave me life. Oh, can I get a witness here today? How many know God will give you life? Come on and give God some praise. God will give you life. I said, God will give you life. You got to recognize what time it is. And when God bring you out, he going to give you some joy. When God bring you out, he's going to give you some power. When God bring you out, he's going to wash you. He's going to cleanse you. He's going to purge you. He's going to restore you. Knowing what time it is. There's a season. There's a season. We go through our seasons. Just like we go through our seasons in life. Hallelujah. Some of us drag through the mud. Hallelujah. But you ain't gonna always be down. Can I get a witness here today? Not if you recognize what time it is. I say, you're not gonna always be on the outside if you recognize what time it is. Because God will put you in certain things that's designed for nobody but you. You can look around, try to find somebody to understand what you're going through, and how you won't be able to understand it because God deals with us personally. Can I get a witness here today? Can't be looking around saying, do you understand what I'm going through? Do you understand what God is doing in my life? Some people may be able to say some things and they may be able to talk to you, but don't nobody know like you and God. Can I say, don't nobody know. Don't nobody know like you and God. Hallelujah. But in God, he'll let you know. He'll let you know what time it is. You're going through your season and God is dealing with you. It's important that you know what time it is. It ain't about a good time all the time. You can't have a good time all the time. It ain't about a party every day. Can I get a witness? It ain't about popping pills and drinking liquor and having a good time and falling out and acting silly. Can I get a witness here? Some of y'all done did those things and it's just about taking your mind. Can I get a witness here? And sometimes it gets so bad it'll get a grip on you, a death grip, and it won't let you go. But honey, when you go through those things, you better know who to call on. Because can't nobody bless you like the Lord. Can't nobody bring you out like the Lord. Can't nobody heal you like Jesus. Can't nobody restore your mind like Jesus. You got to know what time it is. When you're tired of being in that prison, and you're tired of not being able to find your way. You're tired of spinning in your tracks. And it just seems like you ain't going nowhere. Trying to do it your way. And our way is not God's way. And sometimes we dig a bigger hole for ourselves because we're kicking against